I lost myself in the cold, dim night. I gave myself to that misty light. Was hypnotized by a strange delight. Under a lilac tree. When I think more than I want to think, I do things I never should do. I drink more than I want to drink, because it brings me back you. Lilac wine.
Magical suit, too. Wow. All right. Incredible. So, let's see. Jay, who do you think chose that for you?
Well, considering the talk that we had last week about vulnerability and showing my emotions, I think Miss Katy Perry picked this song.
If that's true, she then ties Luke Bryan. Is that true? Oh, it's true! Lionel 3, Katy and Luke 4. All right.
Yeah.
Lionel, you're still Lionel Richie. Everything's okay. Gonna be all right.
It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, you're gonna do just fine, Mr. Richie. Okay, Katy, kick it off.
First of all, I'd like to subpoena Luke Bryan's text about this show. I wanna know if he actually picked all those songs. I'm happy with a tie. I don't need a consolation prize. That was your best performance yet, in my opinion, of the whole show, because it was controlled. It was so beautiful.
That's
you could hear a pin drop. It was you. It was showing off your artistry. All the other stuff was kind of too much, and this was just like everyone was so zoned into you, Jay. You did it.
Thank you.
Finesse that in there. Wow, Luke.
He just learned that. I mean, the fact that you just learned that, and it was like Nat King Cole reborn in front of my eyes. It was so classy, classic, beautiful, perfectly. I mean, we don't have enough time for me to tell you how great you just did. It was amazing.
Lionel.
If I have to admit to defeat, I will admit that that was probably one of the greatest performances I've ever seen in my life. Honestly. Absolute control. Absolute control.
Thank you.
Jay, everybody. You look so relaxed.
Thank you.
So
love
calm.
Y'all.
So cool.